greatest beach in the world. I love Salisbury Beach.
We can have a lot of fun down here.
Very, very attractive place for the young kids. From 16 on down, it's excellent. For the older people, it's watch the younger people.
It's a pool. It's a resting pool.
A resting pool?
Yeah.
$3
a person.
$3 a person?
Yeah. And you can stay in it as long as you want.
You can also use this to wash off all the sand.
And they can fit like babies over here and like people over there. It still costs $3 a person.
I love Salisbury Beach. It's a great beach to work at. I've been lifeguarding 4 years. I think I'll be back for as long as I can, 30, 40 years, whenever they want to get rid of me. This is the greatest beach in the world. If I could, I'd lifeguard during the winter, but I don't think that's available. If there's a lot of people in the water, you know, I can't really keep my eyes on the women as much as I, you know, should, because, you know, the patrons are the most important thing in the water. But, you know, if it's a cloudy day and I keep a good glance at the water and there's some females on the beach, then yes, definitely I'll keep my eye on them. This is the way I figure it. The girl that I get hitched up to for the rest of my life is the girl I meet on the beach. I guess there would be some girls down here that consider us, you know, that are kind of like a clique. You know what I'm saying? But as far as fan club, I don't know, lifeguarding has changed in a few years. Lifeguarding has changed. I noticed the women, the girls, they like guys with hats now and the earrings and listen to Vanilla Ice and stuff. You know, that's just not us. That's just not us anymore.
Oh, it changed a lot. They don't get a good crowd as they used to. They're more rowdier now, you know. Always fighting, drinking. Yeah, I like it now, yeah.
Don't walk by without giving it a try. It's only 50 cents away.
Well, we get up, we usually go for a swim, then we come down here and have fun, blow money.
Play arcade games.
Drink. Kind of like kid paradise now.
Yeah.
Arcade games, eating pizza.
I play a lot of games. I spend $40 for 2 hours.
Yeah, and then he's asking me for money.
Pizza, the fried dough, the homemade pies.
You get shaved ice, very good shaved ice. You get seafood.
The sausages, Italian sausages, the fried clam.
Pizza and fried dough, I'd say that's one and two right down the middle. And you throw in a couple of video games and you got the Salisbury Beach in a nutshell.
Car will not take your life. A boat, plane, train. But I don't know now about the motorcycle. I don't feel that it's that big. 49 years ago, I'm here. I read cards, palm, and I do help the youngsters that come in sometimes. They need that mother instinct. It's true. Tell me about love, they tell me about their marriages, but usually the ones that come in walk out very satisfied. Nice clientele. Some it's rich, some it's poor. But most of them walk out happy. I'm a gypsy, and I love it. Hungarian-Romanian gypsy. And a long line of people that read the cards, read the palm. I'm not anything to do with the Salem. I'm not a witch. If I'm a witch, I'm a good one.
Oh, yeah! Have fun in the summertime.
They hit the pizzas, fried doughs, fill their bellies up, run down to the beach. Business is a little slow, maybe the economy, but I feel we'll have changes in the economy, perhaps by October. And if I wish hard enough, I am a magic lady. It will happen. It will happen. We'll get ourselves wonderful people with a lot of money and two chickens in a pot instead of one.